the Navy decided to create a new type of super weapon. And apparently they decided combining a shark with an octopus was a very good idea. Which, honestly, the Sharktopus itself was epic. And I love the idea. The problem is the movie the creature shows up in sucks balls. The main actors really weren't the problem. They were pretty good. But the movie itself is extremely predictable. The CG is overused, and you can never tell how big the Sharktopus is. In some scenes, he looks like his head is about as big as a person's torso. In other scenes, he's about as frickin' big as a two-story building! That's just laziness on the part of getting it done right and making sure that you've got everything scaled properly. They should have put far more effort into this, but what should I expect from a movie where they can't even get good actors and a camera that can be held in a stable manner? It's so shaky. It's not as bad as Blair Witch, but still, it should be far more stable. Special effects are just terrible. If the camera isn't even good, how am I supposed to take this with any kind of credibility? Well, okay, I'm looking for the right word for this. It really wasn't entertaining, and they should have done a far better job for this. This has Roger Corman's name on it. This should be held to a higher standard than it is. If you're going to see the movie, see it for the Sharktopus. Other than that, it's a 2.75 out of 5, and not worth your time. If they do a sequel to this, hopefully they'll realize that they need to do a far better job. Leave any requests you have in the comment section below. And don't bungee jump when there's a mutant shark on the loose.